How to fix Elden Ring inappropriate activity detected, unable to start in online mode. 1. Check the internet connection. 2. Verify the integrity of game files in your Steam agent. 3. Check game servers. 4. Start the easy anti-cheat service. 5. Disable proxy / VPN. 6. Uninstall, reinstall, re-update the game.